And then when I was leaving that area, these three guys on foot with their faces as white as fucking ghosts started chasing my horse.
Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understanding?
What? Oh, did I just kill him? My horse takes a shit. That guy walks by and looks at it and is like, alright.